think you just don't think about it, you zone it out. The fact that you're in the centre of this situation, I think you're too busy stressing out about not fucking up, is my answer to that question.
It's over within seconds. You go on and you play the first song, it's going well, and then within what feels like about 25 seconds, it's the last song, and it's, oh, I wanted to stay on here for longer, but now we have to go.
And adjust the bell.
Does this feel like I thought it would? Absolutely not. I thought it would feel very different. It's surprising and confusing and exciting and difficult, like absolutely everything else. You get to hear people say that the music you've made has meant something to them, which is sort of what you need, because there's so much room for neuroses and self-hatred. You know, you always think of your own music as something that's so personal to you, but there's that realization that suddenly it's just not yours anymore and it belongs to someone else.